Hi, welcome back to the channel. As the title says, back to the 80s. A lot of hype at the minute and chat about the Cavalex Class 56 and how good it is. This is actually my homey one. It's actually a Lord Hall livery. I sent it away to a chap called Lee Edmondson. So he stripped it back. Etched parts on it, respray BR blue, large livery, and renumber and a rename. Following on from your last video, all about weathering, this one, it cost me £110 for the basic model. I then sent it away, Lee put in sound, did all the work to it, and it cost me in total about £500, but this was done about three and a half years ago, before the news came out that Cavalex was doing a 56. So really the market was limited in this sort of logo, hence me getting it done. If I'd have waited another 12 months, I probably wouldn't have done this, and then I'd have gone for the Cavalex model. But this is one of them models, along with me Sutton's Class 24s, that I'd never part with. It's a lovely model. Lee done fantastic job, as you can see. So, as I say, this is all about back to the 80s. So, it'll all be BR blue running stuff. A couple of HSTs. So, yep, please like, subscribe, share, and enjoy the video.
Oh.